dad was a fireman who fought fire so violently.